Hello friends, I am Mr. Engineer and I am going to explain how to check standard consistency of cement. As per American standard ASTM C187 and Indian standard IS 4031 part 4. First of all, we should know that what is standard consistency and why it is important. The standard consistency of a cement paste is defined as that consistency which will permit the wicked plunger to penetrate to a point 5 to 7 mm from the bottom of the wicked mold. Importance is consistency is resistance to shear deformation, meaning that cement is consistent and does not move if we have added required amount of water in it. Consistency plays a vital role in the determination of compressive strength of concrete and workability test for the concrete. So basically, the strength of our cement depends upon consistency value. More or less water amount than the recommended will result in reduction of strength. For example, less water than required amount not help out in chemical reaction, as we all know that they are happening some chemical reactions. So strength reduces. Similarly, if we add more water, then water cement ratio increases and ultimately strength reduces. Here you can see the description about the apparatus that we will use for finding the standard consistency of cement paste. The apparatus include wicket apparatus which have following parts. First of all, we have a wicket frame, a graduated scale. Basically, the length of the graduated scale is 50 mm with smallest division of 1 mm on the scale. We have a wicket mold having internal diameter of 60 mm at top and 70 mm at the bottom. 40 mm basically is the height of the mold. And we have a set of plungers. First one here is basically used for finding the initial setting time of the cement, and second one is the plunger for standard consistency with dia at the upper end 10 mm, and at the lower end we use for insertion into the movable rod. So here you can see American standard. I have given the link of the standard in the video description. You can download this standard from the link. In standard, you can get every step in detail, like scope, detailed procedure, lab conditions like temperature and relative humidity. Temperature is about 27.5 degrees centigrade and relative humidity is about 50%. You can also read detailed description of the apparatus. So standard is important because anything you can take from the standard. You can also read Indian standard code. I have also given the link in the description. First, set reading of the scale 0 and put 53 grade OPC cement weighing 400 grams. Basically, OPC means ordinary Portland cement. Ordinary Portland cement has 3 grades, 33, 43 and 53 grade. Here we are using 53 grade for finding the consistency test. Now we will calculate water amount to be added to make a cement paste of standard consistency. We take 29% water, which becomes 116 gram according to the given relation. If that 116 gram water when added in cement will give us a cement paste with penetration reading 5 mm to 7 mm, which is standard, then 29% will be the standard consistency of our cement. Basically, one thing that I want to make clear is that no information is given about amount of water in any of the standard or code. So we will use trial method for predicting exact quantity of water by selecting first 29% water and check penetration reading. If it is not in range, then we will increase the amount of water to 29% or any other else. We will take 116 gram of water here. And here it is. Mixing of cement, mixing time is about 3 to 5 minutes after addition of water. And mixing should be done properly because method of the mixing is very important. We have to mix it properly. Every particle should be wet with water. Because if mixing is not uniform, then results will be fabricated. We will not get good results. This is the best way of mixing cement and water. One thing that I wanna make clear is that mixing should be done properly and on a non-absorbent surface. Because if we have any other surface which will absorb water content, then out of 116 gram, half or 30% water will be absorbed by the surface. And we have no use of that. So we have to use some non-absorbent surface for mixing of the cement and water. So basically this is the plunger for measuring the standard consistency of the cement. Place the mold below penetration rod and remove pin and drop you can see. I'm removing it. Drop the plunger. After releasing, wait for 3 seconds to get reading. You can see it is penetrating gradually but continuously. And you can see reading on the screen, which is about 13.5 mm. But standard range is 5 mm to 7 mm. So we will add some water. You can see. We have to add some water. We have added 29.5% water, which will become 118 gram. By the way, remaining procedure is same. So let's see the end results. At 118 gram, which is 29.5% water, we have to check the consistency value. So this is the plunger is penetrating. At 29.5% water, you can see the penetration value, which is 6 mm, which is basically in range. We have standard range 5 mm to 7 mm. So 5 mm to 7 mm reading we have got. Final results you can see on the screen. 29.5% is the standard consistency of our cement paste. Because at 29% water, we have the reading 14 mm, which is not in range. At 29.5% water, we have added 118 gram and the penetration reading is 6 mm, which is in range. So 29.5% is our standard consistency. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel for further videos. I am uploading soon videos related to concrete, soil mechanics and foundation engineering, highway engineering and fluid mechanics and